Are you seeing the "your phone date is inaccurate, adjust your clock" error when trying to open WhatsApp? Don't worry, this error is easy to fix. In this video, I'll show you several simple solutions to resolve this issue. Let's jump right in. Solution 1. Set automatic date and time. Most of the times, this issue occurs because of your phone's date and time settings are incorrect. Enabling automatic date and time should fix it. Open your device's settings, scroll down and tap on General Management. Select Date and Time. Enable the Automatic Date and Time option, which syncs with your network provider. Open WhatsApp and check if the error is gone. Solution 2. Manually set the correct date and time. If the automatic option doesn't work, you can manually set the correct date and time. Go to Settings, scroll down and tap on General Management. Select Date and Time. Turn off automatic date and time. Manually adjust the date and time to match your time zone. Restart WhatsApp and see if the error is fixed. Solution 3. Clear WhatsApp cache. Sometimes the app cache may cause this error. Clearing it can help. Open Settings on your device. Tap on Apps and find WhatsApp. Tap on Storage. Select Clear Cache. Open WhatsApp again to check if the issue is resolved. Solution 4. Check for software updates. If your phone software is outdated, it may cause issues with date synchronization. Open Settings on your device. Scroll down and tap on Software Update or System Update. Check if there is an update available and install it. Once your phone is updated, restart it and try opening WhatsApp again. And that's it. Hopefully one of these solutions helps you fix the error on your WhatsApp. If this video helped you out, then let us know in the comment box. Don't forget to subscribe for more quick tech tips and fixes. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.